Authority Transportation Services and Delegates.
You got a man here making terrorist threats. Stacy has a firearm in the bag. Sorry. It came out with a scan as a man making terrorist threats at Terminal 5. He stated he has a gun in his knapsack. This is LA, ex-airport police on the scene. Along with LAPD. This is LAPD here. We're looking at an end. Now, I don't know, I go off what's on the scanner, so I'm not sure it was true or not. But he stated he had a gun in his knapsack. Came on the scanner as making terrorist threats. This is LAX Airport Police along with the Motorcycle Division Unit. We're calling in LA, calling the fire department. Okay, they're gonna run them now. He's gonna run him for a run him. So he's running him now. So they're running him for warrants at this point. Second one this week, making terrorist threats. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. Welcome to LAX. We apologize for the construction, but you'll forget all about it once you get on the 405. Anyway, we hope you enjoy your stay in Los Angeles, and if you need anything at all, call Matt Damon. He has no friends.
So they have this new PA announcements by different celebrities, and that was Jimmy Kimmel. He's got a couple of low-level warrants, one for 1,000 vehicle code. He's on parole. Penal code 422.